Hello everyone, my name is Shayok Mukherjee. I run a company, Brandless Communications, which is into internet branding, internet marketing, starting from, well, we started 7 years back with web design and social media was not there. Then search engine optimization was not there. So slowly all these services came to the market and we also started providing these services. Now, there is something which is very important I will tell you, and I will just ask 15 minutes of your time. Okay? This will be very important for 15 minutes. Can anyone tell me which year internet started?
What?
Internet is
approximately in the 80s. Okay? How many web pages are there on the internet? How many people are there on Facebook? How many hours of videos are there on YouTube? So there is something which is very important to understand, that is relevance.
My close.
Relevance. Mere liye hai. Right? Because I know this fraternity, you work morning to night, catching clients, and you know, mutual funds, share market, ups and downs. All of a sudden, if I want you to get into internet, learn technology, and do Facebook like a wizard, right? And trust me, no one is a wizard on Facebook. Okay? Kid also, whatever he does, he will do the same. And whatever you are doing, 90% of the Facebook users are like that only. They are not technology wizards. So, don't think that I don't know technology. But what is now most important is relevance of the education. That's where Google came. Google brought relevance of information. There's a lot of pages on the internet. I don't want to know about it. I don't care. I want to know what I need. Okay? Now, what do you think social media is? Social media is again that I. When you are on Facebook or any social media, you are only interested with what your friends are doing. I am not interested with what your friends are doing. I am interested with what my friends are doing. Right? And that is something which is same in the personal world, in the physical world. And when I go to social media, it's all the same. Now these are again macro words. What is important is that how can you boost your mutual fund distribution business via social media? Very easy. How many of you have websites? What is the most important thing you should have on a website for which your client should come to your website? What is it you should have on your website which would attract your clients to come on your website? For an existing client and for a new client, you have to actually think from both the points.
Convenience of customer service in for existing clients.
Now, I would just again try to draw an example from the physical world. I am a very great sales trainer from US. I had learned a very beautiful statement from you that whenever we try to sell a product, focus on the features of that product. That doesn't actually make the sale. The sale is always dependent upon the need of the user. The only thing you have to make a person understand is what you need. I understand that. This is the product that caters to. So, obviously, I think that in your industry, having a website is very important. This was a debate 5 years back. I don't want to spend time in making you understand why having a website is important. What are the features that are really important in a website? Most of you know that this is a very growing industry. Okay? Still, you haven't tapped not even more than 4% of the market. People are still, like, a lot of new markets are to be explored in which. If you think of having a website, there are two kind of people you have to cater. One is your existing clients and one is new clients. for a new client, what your website needs to cater is that one trust feeling he should get by seeing your website. And in your industry, what are those trust feeling factors? Is that who is the person who is behind you? What is he doing? Okay. And what are the services that he is providing? How many years he is providing? What is his experience? And if client testimonials can be provided, that will be super. For your existing clients, what is very important? Well, every one of you know that there is a lot of hectic work you have to do. Filling up forms, running to the client, getting the form and all these things. First most important thing is, I think, giving a download form feature on your website is very important. That will actually reduce a lot of costs.